Hey, on this week's Industry Update, we're featuring products from CRC Industries. And Sam, you know, one of the problems we have with new cars now that have the gas direct injected engines, they get to run a little rough after about 5,000 to 10,000 miles. Why?
That's right. They build up a lot of carbon, particularly on the intake valve, because you no longer have the injector in the intake manifold washing that valve. Carbon's up, you lose power and performance and fuel economy.
Exactly, and that's what CRC Industries brought out. This is called their GDI IVD intake valve cleaner. And it's 150 times more powerful than the additives you find in your gasoline.
That's right, it's easy to use. You put this on the dry side, you have the permastraw, go behind the mass airflow sensor, put this into the intake system, 30-second blast with the engine at 2,000 RPM, lifts the carbon off the backside and the face of the intake valves, helps to clean up all the combustion chamber, restore your power and performance.
And this is not only good for direct injected engines, but also regular gasoline engines as well. Restores power, increases torque. If you want more information, all you have to do is go to their website.